I have so many, many, many ideas for videos, but I'm not bothered to actually do the ideas because most of them are much work. However, I can still kind of tell you the ideas so you can imagine what it could be or could have been. Some of the ideas. First comes to mind is the sketch I wrote. It kind of starts with me with the camera. I come myself on the at computer and then I to smile on camera. Then I walk downstairs to toilet and then it shows me opening my pants the thing and then I take out a sausage. And then I'm a real edible sausage, then I again come my face smiling and then I eat it. It would kind of be humorous. Another idea was of course the Tomb Raider, looking at Tomb Raider game and starting that Reviv, by the way, is very wrong word for my videos, but whatever you call it. Anyway, I would look at the Tomb Raider game and that undone it. I would at beginning say something like, today we look at Tomb Raider, the worst 3D, what was the word, platformer ever made. Be pretty good. Another idea I have is one of project ones is starting kind of a group, the collecting group of people to make a Final Fantasy VII remix album. Now you instantly think that they have already made one, but my would be special because it would consist of kind of very amateur musicians. You see the kind of people who can't get their remixes even to OC remixed. Then we would look at her make the amateur Final Fantasy VII album. It would be amusing. It would not be Yoke album. Everybody should always try on there and do the album try their best, but just made by people who you start at good, very good at making music. That's one idea. Had others too. Well, of course, the Final Fantasy VII walkthrough, that would be no one to begin with, so it's a bad idea. Well, of course, I do have to look at the game, but put her at. What can you get? It would be same as all Japanese RPG looking at games. Of course the movie review series. I will take clips from movies and kind of very similar to how I look at games, but I would comment on it would be pretty good, but that would be a lot of work to get the clips out and out of doing for content. What other ideas did I have? Have many, many, actually come multiple ideas per day of such scale. Just don't remember to know. We had the group looking at games because I watched that one thing where multiple people played some game. It was Sonic 3D, some new Sonic game. At multiple games people played it at once, so that was a bit amusing. I mean, better than the usual Let's Plays, which I don't like. Let's Plays was so fucking boring, but it was better than usual, so I could watch like half of the one episode. That was like 10 minutes. That would have any friends or stinging out of internet, but who called that work? Not to mention that it's impossible to find. Well, actually it is possible to find clever people out of the internet. I know few, but none of them are willing to work for me, which is annoying. was just interviewing random people, but I think it's a bit illegal to come people who don't like it. Not that I got a thought heard. Oh yeah, the one music feature, of course, the many music features, like another one of those Fruit Loops thing, tutorial kind of things where I explain why I never use the automatic arpeggiator thing and instead put the little notes, even when doing super fast arpeggio thing, I do put all the little tiles by hand. It's for a lot of work. Using the automatic arpeggiator is just cheating, so that's why I don't use it. It's basically the vector. Of course the vector, there's the another vector where I ponder the meaning of music. What is music? And why do people like it exactly? The psychology behind music. However, that I will first need to actually investigate the matter. Because I need to find any good article about it on Wikipedia. So it's too much work. Oh yeah, of course, more good as naturally the poker. Good basic tutorial how to play winning. Texas Hold'em. Space code, that's actually doable, but no too much. What else was there? Maths and such, teaching general. Anyway, all of these ideas are kind of ideas that need far too much work, so you will never see any of these on videos. I instead just do the usual, more easier work.